Dad won't let me talk because he says I'll upset myself, and you won't let me talk. Oh, please don't talk. Brian's the only one who lets me talk. He's never here. I want to talk before I die.
I know I left my son. Believe me, I have to live with that every day of my life.
Stuff? Okay. I see. You think this has nothing to do with you. You go to your closet and you select, I don't know, that lumpy blue sweater, for instance, because you're trying to tell the world that